Good morning, 47. Your target is Vicente Murillo, a fascist militia leader thought to have disappeared. A prominent figure in the 1980s war against communism, we have intel that he has returned to continue his old mission of creating a new world order in South America, starting in Colombia. Intel provided by our client tells us that he is a narcissist, a pathological liar, and very paranoid, with a drinking habit. If he is to fulfill his dream of starting a fascist uprising, he could let the world know that our client has supported him back in the 80s. Our client needs their past mistakes resolved. Times have changed. So good luck, 47.
Good day to you.
Mr. Rodriguez, what can we do for you?
I was supposed to have a quick meeting with Senorita Martinez. You know where she is?
This is back in this socialist tyranny.
Arrow. Grail.
Go see what that was. Vamos.
Si, I hear you.
Okay.
Oh. Excelente.
Cristo. Hello? You need help? Hello? Hey, Wicker.
Have a good one.
All I'm saying is that I get confused whether the other one is right.
I dare you to throw.
Tell Joe I say hi.
South America. We. so join me.
And stand up to the oppression of the elite.
If you only use your voice and not your fist, this socialist tyranny will never end.
Let's not take any chances. You, go check it out.
Greetings.
I am General Vicente Murillo.
I speak to you
because I need your help.
We live in dark times. A communist era, if you will. And if nothing is done to crush this liberal oppression, we will all perish. Just look and see what is happening in your neighboring countries. Countries that adopt the Scandinavian model
of socialism. Or as they call it, socialist democracy.
A spineless, unholy compromise created.